My name is Gibbs, and welcome back to Orcs Must Die Unchained. Now, I couldn't wait to get back to this game, so I played it on my own, but I couldn't wait to make a new video as well. So now, I'm going to make another video, like I am right now. Very weird intro, I do not care. Now, today we're going to be playing on the baths again. But the thing is, for this, we're going to play as Senor Shredder, as I like to call him. I unlocked, this dude. It's, Guardian. I got another Guardian. I got, this, and that's about it. So, let's get in here, and let's play as the Shredder. Now, for this, I just want ultimate death and brutality. I'm not going to pick the stuff up in the beginning like I did before. This time, I'm just going to pit spikes. I just want to pit spikes everywhere because spikes seem to do the most damage. Also, if you want to see just blood everywhere. Arrows are more for if you want more damage for, like, armored guys. So this is going to be really fun because I have
a great blood
plan.
And bone.
Yeah, weirdo. Okay. No. So I'm just going to watch these guys. Okay. So we're going to place them like we usually do. And we're going to make a path
this.
That goes and follows them.
Instant vindication. Their blood will flow. I love traps.
Yeah, you freaking weirdo.
Nothing will get past this.
Okay, so this is so far what I'm going to place down. But I actually am going to do the same thing, but I'm going to place more spikes than anything in the map. So we're gonna have this here. We are going to have my favorite guardian, Senor Blacksmith Guardian. And we're going to protect the side over here, because this is the side I will be protecting. Now, I want to put in a wall trap, because those seem to do a lot
of spot for
giblets. Those seem to do a lot of damage. So, in the further back ones, I'm going to place those and these. So, this is how it's going to go. So, let's get in. Also, I figured out how to use these guys.
Enemy has opened a minion portal.
And my bite. Can't believe I didn't realize the first time, but whatever. I don't care. Let's get in. Stop talking. Let's go.
They've broken through a gate!
Hey, dude! Hey, dude! I'm watching you. Is that okay? Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Hello, have fun. Die, 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 die. Goodbye, goodbye. Oh gosh, you're dead. La 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 la. This is just ultimate brutality and death. No one will survive. I will not survive. You know, I will survive. That's not what these guys will be doing. They will be ultimately dying in death.
Good spot for giblets.
Okay, you know, if we can do the same on this side. Oh! I forgot to place a guy over here. That's how things got, like, attacked once.
Good for revenge.
Oh, I didn't realize that. I'm an idiot. I'm an idiot. Freaking dang it. So I don't need to place as much stuff on that side, because that's why I'm going to place. That's why I placed my guardian and stuff. So I need to place the most stuff on this side. Also, because I am also going to be protecting this side, and I am a close combat guy. So, yeah. shows like their health as a thing.
I protect.
I didn't know that. So he's gonna die very fast, and I'm gonna need to start putting more stuff on the other.
My watch.
Follow me! Into your death! He freaking flew. Fly like an eagle, buddy. Fly. He did. My guardian's dead. star. Is that what Yelp rated me? I didn't give them orcs enough death service? Or was it the Rift? Oh, the Rift on Yelp rated me low? If I was the Rift, I'd give the guy 5 stars. He saved her life. Frickin' doo-doo. Freaking weirdo! Hi, Shredder.
Level 5. Hear that? Level
5. Level 5.
No one's better. Doom, doom, doom. You want to apprentice the baths?
Oh, I can upgrade my arrow wall.
Okay, already did that with one thing. And that was the floor spikes. Oh, so now I can upgrade this. Great.
Oh! 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 It's beautiful. It's beautiful. It's beautiful.
Sorry. It's a very fun episode. You know, I don't know. Notice this. I'm a freaking idiot. How come I have never noticed this? The overview thing. Oh yeah, they added sabotage, finally. They added sabotage. Wait, what's endless? Okay, overview. Endless. Never ending on some... Because usually in most games when they say survival, you see how long you can survive. That's what endless is this time. I don't care. Let's just get in. Okay, can... Oh, so these are survival ones. Okay, okay. Highlands. Oh, did I do that? Was that the one I did online? I think I did. Okay, level range. Oh, they have level ranges? Those 1 through 3. I'm so good. Oh my god. Ah! Wait, 1 second. This is gonna be mission. See that guy's face? You see that face? That is the face of someone who will rip off your lungs, rip out your lungs, and then rip off your face, stick your lungs in your throat, put your face back on, and then stab you. It's very brutal, but that's what he looks like, licking the freaking blood and saying the blood of my enemies. Freaking weirdo. Terribly. Is what I want to know. When placed at home.
Home sweet forge.
Oh! Okay, that's pretty neat. Neato. So, hope you guys have fun. I'm just gonna protect myself. I don't care about you guys. Actually, yes I do. Since I got new these things.
This will work.
I'm gonna fight by you guys, but I'm just saying if... Okay, so they don't come up that side, so I don't need to worry about that
good
side.
Good spot for giblets.
Good spot. That's okay. I need to place things here.
They will come.
Die. Yeah, see? I play as this guy too much. He's too fun.
Trap will take bite out of
him. I don't know how he's too fun. He's just... Okay, so this... followed by the one and only Death Spikes. They're so beautiful that that's I mean no spikes can be more fun to kill people with. Then I want to use my consistent
protect and heal.
I don't know what I'm trying to say.
No cutting through the armory.
Yeah, what he said.
Good spot for giblets.
Good spot for giblets.
I love traps.
I want to
instant
see
vindication.
Blood.
Good spot for giblets.
Gotta stoke up
good
the fire.
Revenge.
Okay, this looks very amazing. Death is going to happen.
Portal.
Through a gate. Who disturbed my watch?
Who disturbed my watch? Freaking red faces. You should die. Oh, God. No! Does he just not lose health, or is he not losing it as fastly because he's at home? He's scared, game. That guy has a sad life. I mean, dude, I don't know what to think. If you haven't seen that video, you can go check it out. It's actually a really fun game that I played. I thought there was another one. Okay, now I need to place more stuff out here, over here, because I don't know guys who are going to be coming next. this place over here, so I'm gonna have some fun with this.
I love traps. Here.
I love traps. I love traps. Oh, I'm just gonna sit back here, watch, and relax. What's this? Hey guys, how you doing? Cupbot destructed here, but just a little few arrows. Yeah, it's like an Egyptian place. Where all the arrows and trees and...
Into the breach, dear friends!
The game, I broke the game! I broke the game! Oh no, I lost connection. Never mind. Oh no! Oh, it's just getting started though. Well, I'll be back in a little bit. Okay, I'm back. But for some reason, there is no music playing. Okay. Oh, wait, no. I was just about to start. Okay. Can I get... No, let's play online. That... will be pretty fun. How many people want to play with me? Okay, we've got Senorita Little Mage over here, Big Viking Dude, and then the Shredder. Yeah, it's a wonderful gang. Big Viking Dude, you need the... You're more flab and less ab. I see more flab than ab. we all have at least one of the same guardians, see it? Yeah, I told you. A long time, you gotta wait a little while. You always gotta wait. Gotta wait. If you have younger siblings, you gotta wait for them to grow up. So then you can both go out and drive cars, and I have no idea what I'm saying. Someone's going to take up the blacksmith. Someone's going to take the blacksmith. No, they're... Yes, they are. I don't care. Someone place the blacksmith. You imbeciles. No one placed a blacksmith. Okay, there we go. We got...
No cutting through the armory.
Got one blacksmith. You know, cutting through his armory. He'll murder you.
They will not reach the ring.
Traps keep my hands from getting dirty during this killing.
No trespassing!
Oh! There's just enough for each of us to place down. Why didn't he place one over here? Oh, he's going to. Okay. There we go. Never mind, there's only enough for them to. Oh! Okay, that's good. Because if one of them dies, well, then I'll be good.
They will not reach the rift!
No, they won't. I'm trying to find the way back. This is a very big map. Okay, I know what I'm going to do. Okay, we're going to do what we did last time and just annoy the heck out of these evil goblins with my traps.
I will brand you.
Okay, yeah. Let's place you there. Well. And then, let's just do this for fun.
Their blood will flow.
You want some of this? Come on, take it! Take it!
I hear the spirit's whisper. What the freak is this voice?
Oh, how dare you? How freaking dare you? You shall die. Senor! Oh god, no! Senor!
at the rift.
Are you freaking kidding me? When you guys saw when I was in charge of this entire place, nobody got past. Nobody got past. You know why? Because when they come, they will die. That's just how it works. They will come. They will die. When they come to me, they will die. Not in this kind! Not in this kind! Agent! Let's fix this! Agent! Oh gosh! Oh! 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 That's what killed me. But aren't I just a stupid freaking idiot? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? You did nothing! Absolutely nothing to heal me. Okay, yeah, you guys have fun. I'm just gonna be over here and play some more traps. Because that's what I like doing. I like seeing people die. We need to get ready for this. You guys are not ready for this. Sad. It's not good. When is this wave going to be over? I'm ready. I got nothing. I got no monies. I'm spending my monies as soon as I'm getting them. You know why? Because once they come, they will die.
Attacking
from
another front!
I'm gonna go over here. No, I'm gonna be over here because nobody seems to be over here. Because they're like, oh no, people are gonna come over here and... That's not how it works, okay? Come over here, kill these guys with me! Ooh! That's it. Unchained, brothers! Unchained! Should have waited for me.
Intruder!
Oh god, no. Can I go in their hut? I'm gonna try.
I think I can.
Can I? Nope. I have bones. Never mind. Dead. Dead. Shut up, boat!
Guardian has been defeated.
See, none of my guardians have been defeated. So, yeah, bro. Rough. You can't hit me! You can't hit me! Because you're shooting somewhere else. What the frick happened there? No, you can't hit me! Ha ha! Ha ha! Ha! 36 every time I got something. The other people got something. It's amazing. It was beautiful. Okay, well, I think I'm going to end this episode here. So, bye, everyone. I'll see you all in the next video. Bye-bye. Some sick presents, dude. Let's go check our presents. Presents. I like gifts, treasures, chests, presents. Give me them presents. Oh, look at that. That's gonna be fun. Look at this. This is gonna be cool. Oh, look at that. Look at that. It's beautiful. Let's go upgrade. That was really fun.